Okay, so I'm with my dad now doing just looking at the a real three-phase board. Okay, and so as we look down here, we can notice that the earthen arrangement is PME. And so you can see...
TNCS.
TNCS. And so just looking at a real three-phase board, this might not be what you see in college. So if you want to bring the camera in close, and we'll just have a quick look at how the three-phase board is. So we've got the old phase colours. So we've got the red, yellow, blue.
Proper colours.
They're the proper colours, as Dad says. Now they've been replaced with the brown, black and grey. We have the neutral connection here. Again, it's a nice obvious connection there with all your neutrals on one side. We have the earth terminal here, and again, it's all nice and clear. And then again, people have got different preferences of how the wiring is all done, but you can see it's all done relatively neat and tidy. They've used cable ties here, and it's all bunched up, which is in some cases is a bit of a no-no, but you know, they are all going through the trunking together, so you've got your grouping factors that you have to allow for and consider anyway. So, but yeah, as you can see, you've got
single phase breakers and three phase breakers.
That's it. So we've got our single phase breakers. So, for your lighting and maybe some 13 amp sockets. But then we've got our three phase breakers here, where the breakers are all in one piece. And again, it doesn't look like there's any of the new colours in here. So it's all quite a It's before 2004, 2005, this was probably installed. So me and Dad are here today to carry out an EICR on this three-phase board. There's a couple of things just looking at it now that we might pick up. There's a blank, there's a circuit breaker here missing, and so we'd need to ensure that the IP rating of the front of the enclosure is correct, so we'd have to replace that with a blank in there. And again, this is quite a common thing. Where all your 3 meter tails are coming in, they're coming into a metal box or a ferrous box, and they are all coming through a brass bush here, and they must all come through together, because if they don't, you can get sort of
eddy
funny
currents.
Things like with the eddy currents and stuff like that. So that's important that all of your conductors and the earth all come in together. Some people might even pick up here, if you want to bring it in again closer, Gaz, with the IP rating. Okay, so is it IP2X for the bottom of the board? Again, that's potentially failed on that, but there we could fill that
in. Apart from that, just first intake of looking at the board, it doesn't look too bad.